Oh my god. What? How do I even...
At least upgrade 1 to T2 so you can make energy.
Which are the Black Ops ones, man?
I think the ones to the left, mostly. I don't carry yet. I need power soon. The build range is 1.3, so it's a little bit bigger. Why did I want that other base?
Wait, do we have one Black Ops or two Black Ops?
It's from one you do have two, I think. Because of DDX is extra.
Huh, but why are there random mechs on the left?
Oh, if it's too much, you can pause the game. It's on infinite pauses.
Oh, well, if you want to play like that, then it's better to have adjustable game speed.
It is also on, so. I'm doing pretty fine, but.
So you're saying I'm doing bad?
No, I'm not.
It would be accurate, probably.
I know it's quite a lot to do.
Oh, I wish these issues were a bit more distinct, man.
That would be a handy thing, yes. Oh, by the way, go reclaim Gray his base. He won't help you at all.
Just like in a normal game.
incoming.
All right, I managed to run out of moss. I'm not entirely sure that's a good thing, though.
I did not yet. It's almost.
Why is yellow putting Artie in next to my AC? Seriously, this is like a real game.
How are you doing, mate?
I have no idea.
Okay. That's a good thing.
God damn it.
64 is a lot.
Oh yeah, I'm dead here.
Again.
Oh, Grace ASUs kind of look blue as well. Extra confusing. And he has Angie's in my base.
Can you repair it faster than it's getting
answer seems to be no.
Damn it. We died.
I've done this map so many times that you get used to the amount of units that come, so it's worth to get double.
Yeah, and it's double, and you have two spots, so it's kind of four times as much.